God damn it, Bunko, I will leave your ass here.
Nobody is leaving anybody.
We're gonna steamroll the army and then they'll be back. This is our only chance to get out.
Not going into the subway. You've heard the stories.
We will starve here. The subway is our only chance. We take it to Inwood, get to the evac center, and get the fuck out of New York. Or we die here.
I don't like him, but he's right.
Over.
Yeah, really? I don't... Maybe the grunts will wipe him out on the front. Guys?
Creeper down.
Creeper taken out. Until you get to the elevator.
Get out.
No more bull. All right, let's do this.
Push the elevator button.
Elevator cold.
Going down.
Reloading.
Dan, you there?
Always.
We're headed down. Out of food. Gotta go now. You coming? Over.
Look, I got food and booze for a month. warheads will be here by then. I'm gonna wait it out, but I'll keep an eye out for you.
That's... shit. That's a lot of Zeke. But we got no choice. Shh. Keep the noise down.
Holy Christ. You seeing this? Like the goddamn Thanksgiving Day parade.
Not as boring. That's what I'm talking about. Fresh ammo coming up. Keep it down. Clear. Subway should be just across the street. This'll buy us some time.
Razor wire defense is set. I found some defenses. Razor wire defense is set. Let's see what we got. You are all mine. Taking out.
Ball coming in!
Now's our time. Dan, can we get to the subway?
Probably the best it's gonna be. Go for it. And good luck down there.
Thanks. Take care of yourself, Dan. It's better times. Over.
Better times.
That's
over and out.
Raise it up!
Hit the goddamn button!
I got you. Gonna be good as new.
I owe you.
Back now.
Do not stop. Get to the subway. Watch the fumes. Listen, man, we need to drive this thing to Inwood right now.
Evac, eh? It'll cost ya.
This rabbit hole is chock-a-block with goodies. Bring them to me.
Shh, don't make a sound.
What you asked for?
Gracias.
Slow and silent.
Picked up another box. Should be enough. Gas bag, coming in! Okay, we good?
Oh, sorry, did I say
everybody's going
stop.
North for a big freeze?
I swear to God.
Smart. Until the big thaw.
Picked up another box. Should be enough.
Get ready!
What you asked for?
Oh, you guys are the best.
Loading ammo.
Found one of Stevie's goodies. Bringing it back. Okay, we good?
All aboard, who's coming aboard?
Oh, we're making too much noise. They're gonna come.
We gotta go now.
Do you want to try?
My associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out.
Stay on the radio. No noise. We ain't alone.
Where are you hiding, creeper?
A gate here.
Yeah. Now we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Damn. Look for the switch.
Oh, you were all mine. Hurry, hit the next switch. Hit the next switch.
Reloading.
move fast.
Reloading!
Steve, tell me there are no more gates.
Only the pearly ones, boss.
Gross! Mute that son of a bitch!
Fresh ammo coming up.
Man, this is bad. Stevie, we've reached some kind of station.
No, my little henchlings have reached the sea!
There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Arnetta, Bunko, Angel, what are we doing? See if we can get through that vent.
Hey,
moving forward.
Weirdest subway station I ever saw.
Watch it. Toxic gas down below.
The pipe. We can climb over it to get inside.
Gotta find a way to air it out down there. I see another fan control. Probably airs out the place. It's working. Gas is dropping.
It's only venting out the upper floor.
Panel's missing the key.
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Let's find the key.
I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key.
How come the gas doesn't hurt the seat?
Gotta be quiet here.
Guys, we gotta search bodies for the key. I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key. I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key.
We're stuck here until we get the key.
Bingo! Key! Bringing it to the control panel. It's working. Gas is dropping.
Let's go. Next level should be safe.
Key again.
Jesus! Start looking! We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
We go together. Keep your med kits handy.
Get ready for the boom!
Ah! Friendly fire!
Get out of here. Let's go.
Through the tunnel.
All right, let's do this. All right, let's go.
Looks like up from here. The screamer!
Swarm! Coming down! Holy shit! They're diving right at us! Go!
Here they come! Grenade! Going out!
Scratch one screamer.
Reloading!
switch!
You got everybody?
Damn it! Somebody shot me!
I think we're okay.
Ammo coming up.
Praise God.
Right here. The vent might get us back to the train. And I don't even want to think about where that yellow crap came from.
Ginger fella, about 5'7". He owes me money.
Don't expect that money back, Stevie.
Everyone here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Yeah, just hold up. We'll activate the door controller.
Creeper neutralized.
Okay.
This will help keep them back.
Auto turrets ready for action. Let's see what we got. I found some defenses. Robotic death machine, baby!
Found a door smasher.
Door charge set.
I'm reloading.
Come on, give me something. This will buy us some time. .50 cal ready to blast. Defenses. We got an auto turret.
Coming in hot! Guard the train!
It's on, bitches!
Looks like Black Friday in here! Hey,
talking about?
Train. Keep your arms and legs inside the vehicle or they will be torn off and eaten. We've arrived at the ninth circle of hell. Please gather your belongings.
Thanks for the ride, Stevie.
Do we hug, kiss, or should I just quietly watch you approach your imminent death?
Silence suits you best. Have fun with your trains, nutcase. Check out those warehouses on the right.
rail terminal. Gotta be safer than the street. Damn it! They're on to us!
It looks like a thief nest. Stay together.
Ammo break!
Hey! There's a tunnel under the tracks!
Nothing like tight spaces for finding Zeke.
Creepy as hell down here.
Eyes open. We gotta hide her.
Hey! There's a way up! Over here!
All right, let's get out of here. Creeper down.
No way we're getting over this fence.
I am not dying because of goddamn fence. Look around.
Hey, look at the train tracks. Right under the gate. We could punch through with the train.
We gotta move.
Yeah, need more room to build speed. We can back it up.
Juice.
Shit!
control.
Smash the door.
Reloading.
Oh, that's right.
Open in here. I'm going in.
Get ready!
Oh, smells like death down here.
Death and sewage. Nice.
All right, let's go. Can't be far from the evac center now. Ceiling's caved in. It's our way out.
We're all we.
Stay down. River should be on the
I'm reloading.
Damn it! Somebody fire!
Shit! Explosives! Death machine, baby! This'll help keep them back. Putting down a 50 cal turret.
Reloading.
picking them up.
Train cars. We can get through that way.
It's worse than the city.
Army chopper! Yes?
It's flying over the river!
Helicopter's making a landing on that building across the river.
Can we make it over there?
Bridge! Up the street!
Move! From here. Climb up the Humvee. Another chopper! Could be an evac point.
They're making a lot of noise. Could get ugly.
Let's get closer.
On the gunships.
Those Beaufort rounds were made to kill tanks, not swarms.
All right. Okay. We got everybody? Moving forward. Moving out to the bridge. Stay close. Fresh ammo coming up. We got a full congregation down here. Try not to stir them up. Let's see what
we
got.
Explosives!
You are all mine.
you.
Come on, creep.
Follow us. Captain, the civilians are here. They're armed.
All right, listen up. We're evacuating the wounded via chopper. We've got multiple swarms inbound and we're stretched to a breaking point. I need every able gun defending the hospital until everyone's out.
Got it. Do not make a noise.
Damn! We're not equipped for this. Shit, this place is huge.
This'll help keep them back. Electric grid activated.
I hope Dan made it through.
He's probably sleeping off a hangover.
This'll keep him back. Thunder and lightning. Scratch one screamer. Machine, baby!
Swarm inbound from the parking garage. Elvis 12 on approach. Looking for a flare. Sergeant Pembry, come on, mark the swarm! Pembry, do you read? Shit. Somebody grab the flare gun and fire it into that goddamn swarm!
Grid is juiced.
Weapons hot. Mark the target.
they come!
Thank you.
what's next?